Wisconsin COVID-19 hospitalizations tick above 1,000 after dipping below that number over the weekend. 56 people were newly hospitalized in the last 24 hours. 28,000 people are actively fighting the virus across the state. Five counties in our area, including Dane and Rock, reported more than 20 new cases since this time yesterday.